Yo, this song's the best right here. I feel like this song should be played every day in prison. This should be the song that they wake up all the inmates to in the prison. I feel like all the inmates would get used to this song, and then if they didn't play it. Where's that fire bar? It's around here somewhere. There it is. Look at that. That's a big fire bar. Oh. Alright, back we go. I had a feeling it was closed off, but at least we checked. What world do we live in right now? I mean, I have a Famicom. I don't know how you plug a controller into a Famicom. I don't know where you plug a controller into this thing. Like, where does the... Does it get plugged into the back? Yeah, USB port on the Famicom. Sounds about right. HDMI port. The front red flap? Maybe. Come on, give me another one. Yeah, hand it over. I need this. That was so close. Out of my way, Bowsers! Enclosure Castle. This is so enclosed, I'm scared. Ugh. I am the most scared I've ever been. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. All right, well, there it is right there. Is this just an insanely hard jump? I'm in a battle for the RNGs. Falling off and not jumping is one of the best things you can do in a situation like this. Because it lets you know that you're trying to push it to the very last frame possible. If you try this jump and you never fall off the pit, then you know you're not pushing it as far as you can. Like, that was weak. I need to hit 88 miles per hour. I have to charge up my flux capacitor. Wait a minute. Yeah, I think I have to land on the block there. That's so hard to like full force jump, but then hold back and land on like a pixel. That's like one of the hardest things to do. That's it, game over.